Mare, and it's a Brazilian dance and Brazilian music. The first move, we're gonna do right to the front, left, back, back. We go front, front, back, back. We go front, front, back, back, front, front, back, back. And you can go low and high, low and high, low and high. You're gonna do that four times, okay? Forwards and back four times. And that's move number one. Move two, we're gonna go step, step, and then two steps to the right. Step, step, and then to the other side. Step, step, to the other side. Step, step, to the other side. The hands are gonna go with the body, so we're gonna open and open, and then one, two. One, 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 two. One, 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 two. And you can use your head as well. Here. One, two. So you're gonna go one, one, and to the side. Step, step, to the side. Step, step, to the side. Step, step, to the side. Okay, so that's move two. Move three. We're gonna bring the leg up and the hands down. So we're gonna go up, down. And then with the other one, up, down. Up, down, up, down. If you have energy, you can jump. So we can go up, and up, and up, and up. So it's only four times. One, two, three, four. And the hands are doing the opposite of the legs. Hands are going down and legs are going up. Okay? So like that. Like that. And we do it four times. One, two, three, four. So that's move number three. We're gonna do move number four. We're gonna go with the hands, we're gonna open to one side and to the other side. And the feet are gonna go here, jump, and then here, jump. And you go one, two, and one, two, one, two, and one, two. We're gonna do that four times. And that's move number four. Move number five, we're gonna go step forwards and then back. Forwards and back. Forwards and back. But at the same time, we're gonna turn. So we go forwards and back. 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 And the hands, we're gonna pretend that we are drumming. So we're gonna go here. Just pretend that you're drumming a big drum here. And we go here, and here. And you can move your hips if you want for this. We're gonna do a whole turn, okay? That's gonna be in eight. And that's move number five. So the last step is we're gonna bring the arms really high to one side, and then to the other side. And then one side, and then to the other side. And we're gonna move with the body, and move the other way, and then move, and move. And the song is gonna be like, oh, and you can sing along if you want. And just swaying, just take your time to breathe there. That's move number six, and that's the last one. So now we're gonna do the whole dance. And what we're gonna do first is we're gonna do step number one, two, three, four, five, and six. And then we're gonna repeat one, two, three, four, and six without the five. And then we're gonna do one, two, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, and one. It doesn't make sense maybe what I'm saying, but it might make sense in a minute when we see the whole dance. And this is called Olodum Mare.